Hello, sweet creatures. Welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna start calling you sweet creatures in honor of Harry Styles' first child self-titled album. Also, sweet creature is my favorite song from the self-titled album. But yeah, in today's video, we're gonna be talking about a different Harry. So I'm going to rank all of the Harry Potter ships that exists within the fandom. Anyways, let's just start. So we have outstanding, exceeds expectation, acceptable, poor, dreadful, troll. Let's start. Dobby and Lucius. Okay, this is definitely a troll. Okay, so I'm going to rank these with honesty, you know, not sarcastically, because if I did rank them sarcastically, I would have put it here. No, just kidding. But yeah, it's a troll. It's definitely a troll. Okay, next one. We have Harry and Dumbledore. This is a troll. I mean, like, why? Why would you ship a child with a wizard who's almost dying? Okay. Wow. Oh, McGonagall and Dumbledore. Dreadful. But when I first watched Harry Potter, I did ship them at some point. I'm gonna be honest, okay? I thought they were married. But yeah. It's good that they're not. Oh, who's this? Okay, I think that's Snape and Dumbledore. This is dreadful. This is just absolutely dreadful. Do I even have to explain this? We have Hermione and Bellatrix. Okay, I've seen some fan fictions about Hermione and Bellatrix. No, it's not it. Okay. So yeah, I'm just gonna put it in dreadful. Lucius and Bellatrix. I mean, it's okay, but I don't see his like long blonde hair, so I'm just gonna assume that's Draco. But at the same time, it's gonna be weird because it's, you know, Sweet Home Alabama thing. Like, Bellatrix is Draco's aunt, but if it's Lucius and Bellatrix, it's acceptable. But I don't see his long blonde hair, and I haven't seen the fan art, so I'm just gonna put it in dreadful. But you know, it happens. Like, there are, you know, like, for example, Sirius's parents, they were second cousins. Who? Lee Jordan and George Weasley. Okay, I ship them. Yeah, love it when like there's like Fred Weasley fanfictions where of course his twin ends up with Lee Jordan. Or probably, like, you know, had crush on Lee Jordan at some point. Definitely, like, had a thing back in Hogwarts. Cho and Harry. They definitely had more chemistry than Ginny and Harry in the movies. But they're awkward in the books. So you can't just make Cho be Cedric's girlfriend for the rest of her life. Because Cedric's dead, okay? Like, she can't be attached to him forever. Like, she got a date someone, so I don't get why there are people who hates her. So I'm going to go with acceptable just because I ship Ginny and Harry more. Yeah, let's just, yeah. Okay, Cedric and Cho, of course, they're cute together. I'm gonna say, like, they're the perfect couple, Ron and Drumstick. That's a troll. It's like shipping Draco with the green apple. Crab and Goyle, or Ron and Harry. The ship is kind of cute, I'm gonna be honest, so it's acceptable. Crab and Goyle. Next one. Oh, Dean and Seamus. Outstanding. Literally the wolf star of the Golden Trio era. What's this? I can't see it. Bobby and the sock. A troll, like, why? Poor elf. I would understand it if you ship Dobby with Winky. Dobby and Draco, troll, dreadful. Seeing like the cutest headcanons with Draco and Dobby, where little Draco plays with Dobby. Plays and Draco. Okay, acceptable. I kind of see them click together. Myrtle and Draco. I've seen this fan art before. I've posted this before. Okay. That's not dreadful, actually. Like, that's poor. I see them more as like a comforter friend type. Friendship type of thing. Like, comfort friendship type of thing. Where Myrtle like comforts Draco in his sixth year. Hermione? I'm gonna say acceptable, but I don't ship them. I've read those famous Hermione fanfictions. I forgot the title. I don't know if it's Manacle, the auction. I'm gonna say it's acceptable, but I really don't ship them. Pansy and Draco. Okay, acceptable, but doesn't, you know, exceeds my expectation. Draco and the iconic green apple. No, that's a troll. Poor Draco. Jerry. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna explain this, okay? There are times that I ship Jerry. There are times that I don't. I've read a lot of fanfictions. But without all the fanfictions, I'm gonna say it's poor. Oh no, acceptable. Because in Half-Blood Prince, in the books, just screams Jerry. Astoria and Draco. Okay. I'm gonna put them there just because they're canon. I've never heard silence quite this loud. Fred and Hermione. Okay, I'm gonna say it's acceptable. I've seen a lot of fan arts about Fred and Hermione, and also theories and headcanons. So I'm gonna say it's acceptable, but if I'm not mistaken, I've heard that JK was supposed to make Hermione and Fred a thing. So I don't know what happened to that, but I kind of want to see it. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I kind of want to see it. Luna and Ginny. I'm sad that it didn't happen. Is this Grindelwald and Dumbledore? Yeah, if it's them, then yeah, acceptable. They are canon. The reason why I didn't put it in it exceeds expectations is because I want to see, you know, more of their relationship. Hermione and Harry. Okay, the first time that I watched the series, I thought they're gonna end up together. Myrtle and Harry, dreadful, honestly dreadful. Now it looks weird. Sirius and Harry, are you? Oh my god, no. Oh my god. I've never seen anyone ship Harry and Sirius. I did see some people shipping Sirius and James, but these two, Cedric and Harry, okay, acceptable. You can't tell me that Harry did not have a crush on Cedric in Goblet of Fire. Okay, exceeds expectation. I love these two. James and Snape. Okay, no, but it kind of like, it's like an enemies to lovers trope if ever it happens. But still, no, it's weird. James and Lily, of course, they're cute. Okay, Lucius and Harry, no, this is dreadful. Yeah. Why? This is concerning. Who made this? Of course, Lucius and Narcissa. Okay, they exceeds expectations. What? Another one.
Okay, I'm gonna say dreadful. Because I know there are people who ships them. Because I've seen the fan arts. I'm gonna say acceptable. They're cute together, but they're better off as friends. Arthur and Molly. Exceeds expectation. Cute couple.
Who is this? The head is chopped. This is definitely Luna and Neville.
Yeah, it's definitely Neville. Okay, so I'm gonna say acceptable. Yeah, they look cute because you know,
Neville is so protective of Luna. Hermione and Pansy. Acceptable. Is that Pansy and Harry? Or like Regulus and James?
I'm a Star Chaser shipper. This is Star Chaser. It's here. I love them. We have like the brother, the best friend's brother going on thing.
But if it's Harry and Pansy, I just think it's not cute. I'm sorry. Okay, so I'm just, okay. I don't really know if it's Pansy. Okay, I'm just gonna say it's Pansy and Harry.
Tonks and Remus, okay. They're cute. Like
Ron and Hermione, outstanding, those two.
Friends, I don't like friends to lovers, but Hermione and Ron, it's Hermione fell first, but Ron fell harder.
Ron and Harry.
No, I don't like it. They're brothers, okay? Okay, like, and yeah, they're just brothers.
Ron and Crumb, okay. We have, okay, I guess, like an enemies to lovers vibe as well. You know, I'm a sucker for an enemies to lover book.
Moving on, we have Scorpius and Albus. Okay, acceptable. I haven't seen the play, so yeah. But a lot of people ship them, so acceptable. And if Jerry didn't happen, then these two can.
It's a redhead. It's definitely Ginny.
And Draco? Oh my god, the fan art is cute, but I don't like it.
What is this? It's all black. Like, I can see. I think this is Snape and like a first, so probably Snape and Sirius.
So I'm gonna say poor. I don't like it. Okay. Acceptable. No. I don't. Okay. I'm a Snape and Lily slander. I'm a Snilly slander. No. Yeah, of course. Outstanding.
Wow, I've actually finished this. That's a lot of ships.
Okay, so yeah, as you can see, there's like only four in outstanding because these are actually the, like, you know, my favorite ships, like in the whole series, these four ships. But if Star Chaser isn't there, I'm gonna have to put them in outstanding as well. So, exceeds expectation. Okay, we have, most of them are canon, that's why they're here. Except for these two. Okay, so I put a lot in acceptable because I could see potential. Like, there's potential with the ship. Yeah, so it's actually concerning that I put Snape and Lucius here. Yeah, that's the only concerning thing that I see here. So, and poor, there's a lot in here. McGonagall and Dumbledore, dreadful. Yeah, I don't like this. And these are trolls. Like, these are an absolute troll.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you guys on my next vlog. Okay, so bye-bye. Adios.